A stadium with its own feel and character. Welcome to Loftus Road. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here. Attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
They've lost it. Hello there. You really are spoiled for choice when it comes to football grounds in London. Welcome to Loftus Road. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
I'm excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
Hardy. Pirlo. Jew. Chance to cross. Rahman. Making progress. Hardy. Pure ball control. An authoritative challenge. Well, successfully cut out. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Cristiano. Croce. Tremendous challenge. Hardy. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And he read it well, intercepting it. Totti. Rahman. Oh, he's given it away. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Conte. Hardy. Mustafi. Joe. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. And unable to keep possession. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. Possession changing hands. Lost possession. Lemoyne.
Como cada semana,
can they create something from here? Could play it in. Lemoyne. Shepherd. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And this situation could be dangerous. And there it is. 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations. 1-0 then. Rahman. Pirlo. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Aguero getting in there to take it away. Totti. And they are on the move again. And you need your defender to take charge. Really well played pass. Wang. Jew. Pirlo. Rahman. One goal down, but now a corner kick.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can the players do theirs? They need an equaliser.
He's driven in the corner. Punching it clear. And that'll be offside.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Cristiano. It looks promising. Lemoyne. Now the attack looks promising. Great vision to switch the play. High quality defending. Totti. Pirlo. Individual brilliance. Pulls it back. Well, body in the way. Firing it in. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked and rightly punished. Schoolboy stuff.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. I must say, this looks promising. Must score! They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, they say there's no better time to score just before half-time. The team talk of both sides are going to be changing now. It's a good finish, Derek, and they deserve the lead.
So there we have it, 2-1. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Hardy. Rahman. And it's a quality pass. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. And firing it into the area. Oh, fine stop. The corner kicks keep on coming. Played into the center of the box. No nonsense clearance. Alert defending. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Steinhofer. Just cutting off the supply. Cristiano. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. He takes aim. Wonderful block. An attack full of promise. It's got to be! Was an important piece of defending. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Shepherd, Lemoyne, Croce, options in the middle. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Pirlo, Jew, Totti, Rahman. Now let's see what they can do here. Mustafi. Will he play it in? Unable to keep the ball that time. Cristiano. Playing with purpose and control. This could be the equaliser. Not out of the woods yet. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't.
Well, Derek, it was a fabulous save, wasn't it? It just might have kept his team in this.
Hardy. Steinhofer. And take it away. Jew. Not showing good patience. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Good pressure high up the pitch. Oh, showing excellent vision. Dangerous looking attack. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Lemoyne. Cristiano. It's opening up for them. Ogawa. And now they have the ball back. Hardy. Joe. Steinhofer. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. And offside, unfortunately. Evra. Lemoyne. Cristiano. On the offensive. Well, they couldn't keep it. Just the clearance that was called for. Went in strongly to win the ball. Tremendous intuition to win it back. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. No real threat, you've got to say.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Lemoyne. Retaining possession proving difficult. Hardy. Shepherd. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And only 2 minutes remaining here. Zhou. Lemoyne in the right place to cut out the pass. Well, foul play, says the referee. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Well, let's see about the cross. A decisive clearance it was. Ogawa. Cristiano. Crossing opportunity. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the story here, Lee.
Well, the body language is there for all to see. Fine lines between...